in your little faces! Man, I got more trophies than Wayne Gretzky and the Pope combined.
You're quite a trainer, Mr. Simpson. Care to join us for a beer in the Jockeys Lounge?
I've been waiting all my life to hear that. Hey, where'd you go? Little man! What happened? What is this place?
Welcome to the secret land of the Jockeys.
Why are you talking like that?
These are our real voices.
We only talk like this on your surface world.
But you're respected athletes. You own car dealerships and marry beauty queens.
All a lie. What woman would marry us? We're freaks.
Freaks!
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 Freaks.
We are the Jockeys. Jockeys are we. We live underground in a fiberglass tree.
Ha! Ooh! Ha-ha!
Between Earth and Hell, we reign supreme.
On toadstool thrones by a chocolate stream.
But all is not well in Jockey Town.
Your renegade horse is making us frown.
What do you want me to do?
Your horse must lose.
My horse must lose?
No win.
No show.
No place.
Just lose the stinking race.
And what if I refuse to lose?
We'll eat your brain.
My horse must lose. Did that really happen? Or was it just a wonderful dream?
No dream. Lose the race, fat boy.
Son, don't ask why, but you have to lose the big race.
You want me to lose the Springfield Derby? But you always taught me that winning was everything.
Well, it is a good life. Believe me. All right. Well, give it a shot. I'll deal with those murderous trolls.
Huh?
I mean, I'll deal with those murderous trolls.
Good luck today, Bill.
Ghostson, do it for the normals! I can't stress enough how easy it was to win this prestigious race. And furthermore, Hollywood is leading our kids down a moral sewer. Gotta go!
Homer?
No, we're cool. March! Now! Son, go get me a trash bag.